The 360 GoPro has a pretty cool stabilization feature. For example, it kind of just looks like I'm doing something, I don't know, weird, but I'm flipping the camera upside down on my tripod. But you can mess with it. Hold it like kind of down here, and then you just